In this illustration, we'll analyze the interference pattern by billet split lens. Here the figure shows a billet lens setup in which S is a monochromatic light source of wavelength 5000 angstrom and a thin convex lens of focal length 10 cm cut in two halves L1 and L2 as shown, and these halves are separated apart symmetrically from principal axis at a gap of 0.5 mm. And here we are required to find the distance of third maxima on a screen from point O in the fringe pattern obtained. So first, in this situation, we will analyze the images obtained for the given source through lenses L1 and L2. Here we can consider for lens, we can take U to be minus 15 centimeter and its focal length we can consider as plus 10 centimeter, and using the same N lens formula, we can say by lens formula, we can write 1 by V minus 1 by U is 1 by F, and on substituting the values of U and F here, we get the value of V to be plus 30 centimeter. That means the image of source in L1 as well as in L2 will be obtained at a distance 30 centimeter to the right of it. So if we draw the picture again, this is a situation when we are using two lenses, one is L1 and other is L2. For the source, we can consider these lenses are having their individual principal axes, which I'm drawing here as dotted lines. So, if this distance is 0.15 meter, the 15 centimeter images are obtained at a distance of 0.3 meter, that is 30 centimeter. On this line, images are obtained and the light rays which pass through the optic center of the lens will pass undeviated. So, these are the light rays which will be passing through the point of images, and say these images are S1 and S2. As the separation between images we will need for analyzing interference pattern, if it is taken as D, then in this triangle, as this separation we are already given as 0.5 mm, we can calculate the value of D from this triangle. We can write in triangle SS1S2, we can use D by 0.5 is equal to, for this triangle we can write 0.45 by 0.15, which gives us a value of D as 1.5 mm. This is the separation between the two images, which will act as two coherent sources for the light interference to be produced on a screen, and this separation of a screen from these images as this 1.3 meter minus 0.3, this will be taken as 1 meter, which we can regard as capital D for an equivalent YDSE setup, where there are two images of a source which will be taken as YDSE slits separated by distance small d, and the screen is located at a distance 1 meter from it. Now we can directly use the result of YDSE setup, the distance of third maxima from screen center is this x3, third bright fringe distance from center, we can write as 3 lambda capital D by small d. So we substitute the numerical values, this 3 multiplied by wavelength is 5000 angstrom, it is 5 into 10 to power minus 7 multiplied by capital D is 1 meter divided by small d is 1.5 into 10 to power minus 3 meter. And here if you simplify this, it gives a value of 10 to power minus 3 meter, which is equals to 1 mm. And that is the result of this problem.